There was another incident, a friend of mine, we came very close to me. We were in the evening, Rehrasa Parsi Karna Si. Asi Igna Chopida Parsi Ni Asi Karna Si. Rehrasa Parsi. Mere Pera Thane Kana Mitti Nikal Ji. He went, Nei Ji Nei, Jada Kus Guru Granth Sahib Ita Sir Fogli Karida. So Mahai, you don't do Jal Sahib, you don't do. And then, we don't want to go into the issue, but you know, in Rehrasa, we do not do Chopida. I find that very sad, man. Kehne nahi tusi ho karo fir tusi karo matlab. And he was very nice of him. But the sensation be, it's like cutting off one of your limbs. Mm. To do Rehrasa without chopping is like actually cutting off one of your own limbs. That is how I felt about it. Mm. How did this wonderful person, whom I have a very high regard for, how has he come up with that conclusion? Mm. Because of this quote about this Dasam Parsha Divani. It is sad. Mm-hmm. We do not know how to be able to accept the way things were. Oh, I mean, when you do Rehrasa, I tell you, you're sitting down and doing Rehrasa and suddenly you come to Choppy, you suddenly
that's
get
up. The best part of it, you know.
You suddenly, you know, Bandakana, Dasam Parsha Divani, you feel like a different person altogether. How can you take that out of you? Aren't you losing your whole concept of Sant Sipahi by taking that out? Lee par jehdi hun maaf karna pade likhe murakh ne. Nahi ji, 24 saal da party assi karna hai. I cannot see anything complimentary in that kind of an argument. Just steer clear of it. I could never do the Rehrasa without the choppy in it. I'm not too fussed about lambi choppy or choti choppy. I'm not fussed about that. जरा कुछ मेरे बुजुर्ग करते होंगे कि मैं वो करना है आई एम कंफर्टेबल विद दैट एंड इट गिव्स मी माय स्पिरिचुअल नरिशमेंट इन द इवनिंग जब बैठ के Rehrasa पाठ करीदा देयर इज अ सर्टेन स्पिरिट व्हिच कम्स इन यू कैन यू इमेजिन मी डूइंग दैट विदाउट द चॉपिंग आई कांट आई जस्ट कैनॉट
द Rehrasa इज सो फैमिली ओरिएंटेड